sunny town as the evening shades came down on a quiet Sabbath evening, cold and gray. While the people walked the streets, oh, and dear communion sweet, they're within their peaceful homes at close of day. All at once the bells were ringing with a wild and awful din, while the fearful fact breaks over one and all that the faithful levees broke and pierced the lips of those who spoke, and the roaring, crashing, awful flood came in. There were heroes to that day, Franklin Robinson, they say, with his boat brought many safely to the shore. While they struggled with the wave, he rode out their lives to save, working bravely till that awful flood was o'er. The Father Bikeman saw it coming like a giant mountain high, and he knew what danger in his pathway lied. Well, he did his duty well, but while he boldly rang that bell, warning all within that danger line to fly. There are broken hearts and homes, there are sorrow, there are groans, there is trouble, anguish and despair. Where was once our smiles and light, there is now the darkest night. Where once a happy city wrecks appear. So let us rally to their succor from the city hills and plains. Give our sympathy and money to their aid. For we'll never forget that day Shawneetown was washed away, till we rest beneath that cold and silent grave. For we'll never forget the day Shawneetown was washed away, till we rest beneath that cold and silent grave. Silent grave.